evening, everybody. Joe Tessitore and Teddy Atlas welcoming you to the Royal London Theatre here in London, England, for our main event.
Here we go. Box smart.
Scheduled to go the full 10 if we get that far. Round one underway. This is the kind of fight that makes boxing the ultimate highlight sport. He's the fighter that can get rid of you with one single shot.
When we look at the power, that's what gets your attention, Joe, but really, ultimately, what gets it done, he has a great sense of timing. His power would mean nothing if he didn't get it across so often.
Double jab by King. Crisp combination by Thompson.
Keep it going. Yeah.
Nice jabs there by Crusher. You can see he's trying to score up top, but off the mark there. He got hit, but he sent it right back.
Keep pushing.
Ah, there's the double jab, and you can see he can do it up top as well as down low. He returns the favor with a right hand of his own.
Keep working the body.
Good biting, snapping shot by Thompson. Final 10 seconds of round number one. King's combination punching is working well here. And that's the end of round one. Crusher's punch stats tell the story of that last round, Teddy. He was just the busier man.
Yeah, he was the busier man. Not big blows, you know, not real damaging blows, but he controlled the tempo.
Gets rid of that. It was intended for his head. Thompson's coming through now beautifully. That's the combination punching he wants to put forth. He is damaged badly there. He may hit the floor. Oh, Teddy, he is hurt, but he's trying to throw back.
Man, that's the worst thing in the world. I know it's his natural inclination, throw back, but that's the worst thing because now look at the punch he's thrown. He's going to leave himself wide open for something else.
Blocked there by King. Pistol sitting back right now, Teddy, and looking for that counterpunch opportunity, isn't he?
Yeah, that's exactly what he's doing. He's waiting, you know, he sees that his opponent is in his armory, so to speak. You know, he's in his castle. He's getting him to come out of his castle. He wants him to come out of his castle, so now he can attack.
How about that left hand? He gives as well as he takes. You saw it on that exchange. He took a shot, but he gives one of his own. A left hand scores. Not hitting his mark there, going upstairs. Final 10 seconds. Targeting that straight left hand. Takes one, but gives one. Good work by Pistol. End of the round is upon us. And if the next round holds up like that, we're going to be in for a real treat.
No, we will be, because both these guys have the philosophy that their best defense is their offense.
There's another left hand from him. Here's
the moment here as you see the step back counter punch where you realize this is the sweet science, not just some raw savagery swinging out there.
Look at the little subtleties here, Joe. What he does is he forces him into a position to stop the punch. And then when he stops, steps back, makes a miss, and comes right back.
Pistol's putting his punches together now. That's a nice combination. Nice block by Crusher.
Come on.
Fires right back at him. Crusher's able to land a nice clean left hand. Pistol's so dangerous with that accuracy, a two-punch combination landing.
Keep moving, keep moving.
Coming to the halfway point of this third round. Pistol's giving us something to think about early on in this fight here, but his opponent has even more to think about. He has established the jab already.
Yes, he has established the jab. And now his opponent has to think about moving his head so he can get past it.
Good double jab by King. Piercing jab by Thompson. Oh, that's good stuff. Fire it right back with one of his own. Good work by Pistol. Here's one for you now, he says. Right back with the left hand. That's great stuff. He fires one right back after taking one. Gotta love the work by Pistol.
Keep working, and this fight is yours. Don't get lazy on this.
Our first chance to take a look at Teddy's scorecard here as round number four is underway. Thompson's in control so far, 2-1. Still anybody's fight. I think he's been the busier guy, though.
Yeah, he has been the busier guy, and also he's been the better real estate agent. You know, location, location, location. He's been in the right position for his style. He's been in tight.
Now there's the jab. Teddy, what would you recommend based on what we're seeing here today?
Well, two aspirin and then, oh no, actually I would say a little counterpunching would be just what the doctor ordered.
That's a better prescription for me.
One, two, baby, one, two, keep it popping, keep it popping.
Just misses with that headshot.
Uppercut.
Halfway through round number four. Pistol's got a little something coming back at him. A counterpunch scored.
Keep moving. Keep moving. Jab, jab, jab.
Crusher's right hand working well that time. He scored well. Very accurate two-punch combo by King. Takes one to give one. He comes back with a right hand.
Beat him to the punch. Come on, champ. Beat him to the punch, man.
Thompson's landed a good, solid combination. Strike after, oh! Late goings here of this round, and he goes down. Can he survive it?
Stand up,
one,
stand up.
Two.
Get up.
Thompson's getting back up to his feet after being knocked down. So the bell to end that round gets him out of danger. But, Teddy, my concern is what is he even going to look like when the next round starts?
Well, that's the thing. The corner's going to have to take care of that, get some ice on him. And also, they're going to have to think, do they want him to go back out?
Keep moving. Keep moving.
Thompson's out to show everybody that he's fine. But we saw what happened in the last round. He was knocked down in that last round. Does he have have to prove something to himself as well as proving something to everybody in this arena?
Well, that's the right question. So he's got to revisit his memory banks a little bit and know that he's already proven it to himself. He's been in this position before, so he has to regain that confidence and understand that he can deal with this. He's done it before.
He comes with a straight right hand. Job. It was sudden, it was fast, it was direct by Crusher. Good double jab by King. Halfway into round number five here.
Nice work, nice
He's showing what a skilled fighter he is with this counter punching. Good looking right hand after he got hit. Two snapping jabs by King. The left hand. Pistols putting forth that hard work he did in training camp there, landing a crisp combination. Thompson back by a left hand. Look at that. And he goes down for a second time. Does he have enough this time to rise up and continue on? Thompson's going to have to pull himself together here. Now, he beat the count, but still a lot of work to do.
Yeah, a lot of work because he doesn't have the benefit of his legs. Can't move around there, wobbly right now. So what he's got to do is grab on a little bit and walk. Walk to the ropes, kill some time, make the referee come in between you and break you.
Sixth round. King's dominance in the first half of this fight was pronounced. Now, as this round begins, a new task for him. Finish up the second half of this fight just as strong.
Yeah, that's a good point, Joe. His enemy is not only the guy in front of him, but it's being that he's got such a lead. You know, his enemy is having such great success so far. Does it get him a little bit into a lull? If he gets into a lull now, he could blow that first half of the fight.
Yeah, we can not for the while.
How'd you know? No, how'd you know she had a lollipop? And they gave her a bag of Skittles. Yeah, oh, they love her. And then guess what? Lolly, you forgot to tell them. Oh, I had to follow you.
The fight is over. Pistols, bombs away, worked again. Knockout victory.
And I was taking a nap and he's watching. He's gonna be up for a while. Let's put the but she's up though, because she's on his tired. And she's a lot harder to deal with. Yeah. He's real simple. Like, I could sit there and play my video game. He'll just be chilling. She needs constant attention.
And that's what
his trainer wanted. The trainer was even telling him, step it up a little bit because he knew this was possible and they got it.
Who are you yelling at?
Joe Tessitore saying thanks for being with us.
Who are you yelling at?